happens, I'll bring you on anyway, Ray. So when I did land the part, I was always thinking at any moment now, they're gonna tell me I don't have it. So for like 2 or 3 months, we're rehearsing every day. I just couldn't wait for my first day in front of camera. So I knew once I'm in camera, I mean, that's it. I'm actually doing it. I thought it was, I didn't believe it until it was happening. And the first scene we did was with Ian. And it was the Tatooine sparsely populated. But back then it was more like, Tatooine is sparsely populated. If the trace was correct, I'll find quickly my master, you know what I mean? A little higher, you know what I mean? And I remember looking to Ian, goes, is that okay? And he goes, well, you know, if George hasn't said anything, just keep on doing it. So it gave me confidence, you know? And I always felt, you know, this is not happening. You know,
I know, right? It's surreal.
Let's get to the fights, come on. Once we get to the fights, we're at the end of the schedule for shooting the movie. And that was the last thing we were doing for about 8 weeks. And so then I knew we were actually doing it. And then I had to wait 2 years for it to come out. And they were the longest 2 years ever.
Because you can't say a word, right?
I couldn't. I tried to get an agent. And then my wife's mom was saying, you should do modeling. I'm like, be a model. So I believed it. So I started applying to modeling agencies. And then I put myself down as 5'10", you know? I was like 5'8 and a half at the time. I'm 5'9 now, right? And then, so I said, I'm in a new Star Wars movie, but I'm the new bad guy, but I can't tell you what it is because I'm not allowed to. And she goes, well, are you an Ewok? So it was one of those, you know, 2 years I had to wait, and I couldn't get an agent, I couldn't do this, but I wanted to do Van Damme movies and go to Hong Kong and work with Jackie Chan. And then it was just an explosion when it came out.
So yeah, so how did it change once it was actually out there and people knew that was you?
First I made the front cover of The Sun, you know. You know, what a good way.
Is there ever a good way to be on the front page of The Sun?
I was like, well, come on, I'm only trying, you know, didn't even give me a chance. So it was like, it was just, everyone was trying to find out who this guy is playing Darth Maul. And, you know, I gave my word. And of course, my best friend and my peer to martial arts, and if I ever see him in the ring one day, I'll take him out. He sold his story to The Sun and said who I was. And I was like, that's supposed to be my glory moment. For millions of dollars.